How to create a document from a template in ELO. We create new documents every day. Some are created automatically and stored when we finish them. And some are created using templates with content that we can edit, like a letter template in Microsoft Word. You can continue using your existing Word templates in ELO. All you need to do is store the templates in a folder in ELO where other users can access them. Having the templates in a central location also ensures that everyone has the latest version. The company Acme LLC submitted a request to become our business partner. A folder for the request was automatically created in ELO. It contains the company's contact details, as well as another folder for correspondence. We want to send Acme LLC information about a business partnership using a template designed for this purpose. To create the document, we select Document from Template from the Insert menu on the New tab. We can select which template to use here. If we are not sure whether it is the right template, we can look at it before we select it. Here we can see that we are using the right template. To create the new document based on our template, we need to click OK. The document opens in Microsoft Word. Now we can make our changes, such as entering the name of the recipient. Now we can save and close the document. To complete editing, we need to check the document in. That's how easy it is to create a document from a template. Besides using your existing Word or PowerPoint templates, you can also use other file formats as templates, such as Microsoft Excel workbooks or PDF documents.